How you doing? My name's Eric Swick with Dragon's Den Mixed Martial Arts with Team Wenzoku Jiu-Jitsu. We're going to do the X-ArmBar submission today. This is my uke, Justin Thorne. Again, find yourself in the guard position. Now you can get whatever desired grip you want. You can get your pistol grip, you know, however you want to hold it. I like the pistol grip. We'll go from this position into my open guard. Of course, I'm sliding my knees close together, trying to keep this position. My right knee's coming up. As I take my angle, here, going for the arm bar. Boom, he slips out, don't have my grip. This hand will come right over to the other arm. Now he might think I'm thinking I'm a pilata, okay? But as he tries to take the corner, I drop my knee down here. Okay, using my foot here as a hook. Taking my leg, get my hips off the mat, come right across here. Thumbs are up, arching my pelvis, got the tap. I can also drive my heel to the mat. As I do, he'll go to the mat. I come up, I scoot in tight. I don't want to stay away. Scoot in tight, keep on the arm. Again, as I go back, he'll tap. One more time. Let's go. Here we go. Open guard. Boom. Slips out. Right into the X arm bar. And the tap.